mark my words, we're gonna win that tournament of power!
All right, let's gather the 10 strongest fighters we know to make sure we beat the other universes.
Sure thing. I'll head out now. Okay, let's go! Together. You know, you really do have a remarkable talent for fighting, Boo. Wait, I know! Frieza! That's who we should get! He can be the 10th fighter for our team!
At last, the arena is finished, and the teams from all competing universes are here. We will now...
Thank you all! This will be so fun! We've been looking forward to this very much! So fight well, and give us a good show!
Poetry, thy name is Zeno. Thank you, your majesties. For those who neglected to pore through the rulebook assiduously, I'll lay out the basic guidelines. The battle will last 100 tacks.
It's roughly equivalent to 48 Earth minutes.
Special techniques are allowed, But the use of weapons is prohibited, as are any lethal attacks or maneuvers. You must throw your opponent off the ring to win. Lastly, regardless of how wounded you may be, the use of restorative implements is expressly forbidden. And that concludes our review of the rules.
Let the Tournament of Power begin!
All right, hope you're ready.
It's Goku, right? I've been wanting to talk to you. You powered up into a kind of Super Saiyan I've never seen before. Show us how, and we'll thank you by using it to beat everyone here! Starting with you!
Caulifer, that's no way to say thanks!
Well, I'm not sure either of you rookies are ready to handle that kind of power yet.
Rookies? If that's what you think of us, then you got another thing coming! Let's show them, Kale!
At least you're entertaining, I'll give you that much. I'm not done yet.
Don't worry, I'll back you up!
I hate to ask, but this is our fight. Can you stay out?
I'm sorry. Together. Caulifer, you don't think I'm interfering, do you?
Have some of this! Have me!
You're taking my one and only away from me! And you're going to regret that, Goku! Goku! You did this!
Damn you, Goku!
Her power's incredible!
You finally powered up!
Form she's taken, it's grotesque! Is that her idea of going Super Saiyan?
That's incredible! I'm glad you're showing us what you're really made of!
Careful, Kakarot! Don't get sloppy!
Relax, I won't!
We don't know what we're dealing with. That could be the legendary Super Saiyan form our ancestors spoke of.
Huh? Take this!
Goku. Goku, the destroyer of lives. Goku, the ruiner. I'll kill you!
Looks like I'm gonna have to put a little power behind this.
Limit!
seems it's my turn.
Yo, Jiren, let's do this, you and me!
A Saiyan.
Take this!
And let us sing out the song of love and victory! Now to transform! Happiness to one and all! I send you my love, Riprian!
The thunder of the wild and the roar of love, Kakuntsa!
The strike of love with dreams and magic, Rosie! Here we go!
May our feelings
find their way to you! Love! Huh?
Yeah. Hmm? What's that weird smell?
She must be using this to hypnotize people. How is our team?
They appear to be holding up all right. One way or another, they're all staying strong in the face of this assault.
Yum China!
I'm not done yet.
You had to knock out Bikal and Kakuntsa too! I swear you will pay for that! Maiden charge!
Hey! It wasn't me who interrupted your transformation! Doesn't matter. I'll take you on anyway!
Take this!
Yeah!
What you looking at?
I'm not done yet.
Let's do this.
What are you doing, Goku? I don't need your help.
That's good, because I didn't come here for that. I saw those guys had you backed into a corner. And you know, it made me itch for a fight, too. I say we fight them together.
Listen, Goku. The one with the ears is mine. Don't get in my way.
Oh? Well, you're free to try and stop me. You're pretty fast, aren't you? But I've got my own tricks, silly rabbit. Damn it. He's too fast for me to use instant transmission. Wait. There you are. Here.
Man, how did he already know what I was gonna do?
Sure, you got speed on your side, I'll give you that. But your moves are simple and predictable. Once I get the timing down, it'll be easy.
Doesn't matter who I'm up against. What just happened?
I flexed my muscles the same way that I do before a time skip, just so that I could lure you in. Perk up those ears and listen carefully.
Yeah. No way! Super maximum light speed mode!
Whose power is that?
Well, well, well. It appears that outrageous monster's finally joining the fray.
My ally, do what you feel is required. Do whatever fulfills your desires. Fight so that you may claim the Super Dragon Balls.
So, you finally decided to fight me after all this time.
That's nuts!
Yes, who would have thought that one mortal warrior could release this much energy?
How amazing! I wonder what will happen next!
Sheeran defies common sense. He cannot be defeated. The power of his foe doesn't matter.
enough energy!
Take however much time you require. If this is your special move, then I want it done right.
Goku! You can take our energy too! Giving me the time to finish this. I'm sweaty! This is what it looks like when the seventh universe unites! This is our spirit bomb! Seriously?
Impossible. He's pushing it away.
Dad's not done. He can power up and push back.
Kaioken times 10! Kaioken times 20!
The spirit bomb has never failed us before!
It's over, Jiren. Victory is yours.
Goku, is that it? Here it comes.
Well, something's different about him, that's for sure.
Yes. I'm sensing an incredible strength from him, yet...
His energy is so calm, it gives me the creeps.
Let us watch and see what happens. After all, this is the first time even I have seen Goku in this curious state.
It's amazing. I've never seen my dad move like this before. Not in any form.
Yeah, his dodges are like that, too.
You're wide open! You're wide open!
What the hell's going on? Kakarot, what have you become?
Goku has become so much stronger now. Goku, you got much stronger very suddenly.
Yes, much stronger and much more amazing, too.
It's so wonderful. Oh, I hoped for this. But I have to admit, I wasn't sure if the Saiyan would ever be able to achieve it.
Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
It can't be. It's impossible. That's an extremely elite level of power, difficult for even the highest gods to reach.
In this marvelous cosmos, wonders really do happen, don't they, my lord? He's now in uncharted territory. It remains to be seen what will happen to him.
Jiren, leave this guy to us.
Nice moves.
Not going to work.
It matters not. He can no longer fight.
Thank you.
guess I'm not interesting enough for you anymore, huh?
Let's go! You and me, Goku! First Hit was knocked out of the ring, and now Kaba's gone too. I have to get stronger so I can keep fighting in their place and give our universe a chance! So show me how to get to the next level! I don't have time to wait! I need to get to Super Saiyan 3!
Okay, sure, why not? But I can only show you if you try to defeat me with everything you've got!
Don't patronize me! Get out of here! You're ready to transform, Goku. I'd hate for you to drop out before you fight for real.
Yeah, you're right. I'd hate that too.
Take this!
Kept you waiting, huh? When I first met you, I never expected you to get so powerful, Cauliflower. I'm starting to think you can reach Super Saiyan 3 now. Maybe even beyond. Kale, how about you? You game?
Yeah, let's go! We'll get to 3 together! Right! So you know what we need to do, don't ya?
Of course! You'll charge in and I'll follow your lead, Cauliflower!
Like hell you will! We do this as equals! With the two of us fighting together,
we're the toughest force in the cosmos!
You're damn right! Together, we're the toughest force in the cosmos, haven't we?
Yeah, that's right.
Well, time to believe it all the way. Get out those things we got before this battle started.
What? Are you sure? I won't hold back then.
What's this?
Ready for a beatdown?
Yes, he's knocking both those Saiyans out at the same time.
What? You're kidding me!
This is Kale, plus Cauliflower! We're Kefla!
Fusing with Patara's? I didn't see that coming.
It's about time. Then I guess I'll have to crank it up! This time, Goku, we fight for real! Have a nice flight! Just getting started!
running on fumes, Goku.
Even if I am Kefla, you won't surpass me.
Maybe I'll turn blue myself. You wanna see that?
If you can, go for it.
Oh, trust me, I will. Right after I show you who's boss. Just getting started.
I won't lose.
Goku. No, this isn't over yet.
He's taken that glow.
Well, this time I'll make sure to soak it up. Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
I won't be outdone by anybody. I'll just up my own game too.
With Goku's threat making her think she either had to win now or be removed from the tournament, he has found an even greater extreme of power.
There is no such conquering weapon as the necessity of conquering.
Looks bad. If one of those rays hits Goku head on, it could be the end for him.
Is she planning to burn through all her energy to knock him out?
You can't dodge in midair! Game over, Goku! Now you're through!
Well then, Universe 2 and Universe 6 have been eliminated.
Bye-bye!
What is that monstrosity?
They just built something big to try to frighten us. But if I were scared, would I be laughing?
His power is incredible. We don't have much of a choice, but I don't think we can stop him unless we all fight together.
You don't have to tell me, that's obvious.
Let's move in fast from different angles to confuse him. Then, we'll all attack at once.
What do you say you help us fight this guy?
Are you going to say please? us, all right?
Contestant 18 has been eliminated. That brings the 7th universe down to 5 warriors.
With 18, we'll all have to fight even harder.
Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
Okay, let's do this! I'm not done yet.
Only a sniveling coward abandons their pride!
It's stunning you could find so much power without sacrificing your ideals. You fought hard to defeat Toppo. Well done. There's something I'd like you to see.
World!
What is this guy? Some kind of monster?
I never would have guessed he was holding back this much!
Jiren's power is unbelievable! He's in a league of his own!
How are Goku and the others supposed to compete?
Want to see what I'm capable of?
So, now that your little brains are gone, you're finally getting serious.
Vegeta!
Come now. Don't be foolish. You have no chance against me, especially in your current form.
Don't you shrug me off!
Seeing that rip in your snazzy outfit makes it all worthwhile.
You will suffer!
Our attacks didn't faze him at all!
Now the burden of weakness falls upon you.
Goku! Vegeta! No, come on, guys!
Mad?
At least get yourself out of the way!
Hey, Goku, Vegeta, I'm giving up my dream of that cruise. You owe me. There, I bought you some time. sacrificing myself to help other people. Look at me, being all human.
Even if I'm not the one who does it, even if I'm not the one who delivers the final blow, as long as the universe wins, it's fine by me. Look at him. He's like a new fighter.
It's like the first time he fought Jiren, and when he fought Kefla.
I'd say that this match is about to get a serious shake-up.
He cannot afford another misstep. I'm quite sure this will be his last chance. Each time he defies his physical limits and forces himself to fight like a god, the strain on his mortal body increases. He has already pushed himself so far, and with no more allies to aid him, he cannot hope to recover again. If the glimmer fades from his eyes, it'll be over.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits, time after time. Shit. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer. Come on, Kakarot. Find a way. I've been trusted.
Jiren's attacks are intensifying as well.
He's got Goku pinned down.
Quick, Goku! Get out of there while you still can! Hurry up!
No more talk. Just shut your mouths and watch.
Something beyond my strength's limit.
Indeed, sires. He has arrived at something truly superb.
Please? Goku's done it, hasn't he? He's finally achieved it.
Yes!
Astounding. This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form. There can be no doubt. This is Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
It's not possible. I cannot lose. I won't accept defeat.
Jiren's energy is climbing even higher. Tell me how. How you stand up no matter how many times you fall. Answer me, Goku!
Because Vegeta and 17 and all the others gave you everything they had, so I could keep going. If I do quit, I betray that trust, and I refuse to let all of them down.
Useless! Your ideals mean nothing in the face of my power!
You say they don't mean anything. I'll show you that they do!
Impossible! How is he doing this?
That should be obvious. Goku can reach these heights because he's not just fighting for himself. He fights for all of us. That's the difference here.
Piccolo is right. Behind every one of Goku's strikes is a whole community of people who've grown up with him, strengthening him over a lifetime of unimaginable challenges. Each one has been crucial, inspiring and pushing him forward. Goku doesn't imagine for 1 minute that he's gotten this far on his own.
He's pushed all of us forward too, shaping us into the people we are today.
Even as he fights his opponents, he has a funny way of drawing them in. That's just the kind of man Goku is.
This is our power, Jiren!
To hell with your friendship. To hell with your trust. Putting faith in such things would mean denying all that I've witnessed in my life up until now.
Look at him. He's like a new fighter.
It's like the first time he fought Jiren, and when he fought Kefla.
I'd say that this match is about to get a serious shakeup.
He cannot afford another misstep. I'm quite sure this will be his last chance. Each time he defies his physical limits and forces himself to fight like a god, the strain on his mortal body increases. He has already pushed himself so far, and with no more allies to aid him, he cannot hope to recover again. If the glimmer fades from his eyes, it'll be over.
With his incomplete Ultra Instinct, all he's doing is delaying the inevitable.
You called it incomplete, which implies he hasn't fully mastered it yet. Don't tell me you're stupid enough to ignore the obvious implications of that.
Are you suggesting that he can master Ultra Instinct in the time that he has left? Please. You're a fool. That's impossible.
48 minutes. That's all we were given for this tournament of power. Yet in that brief time span, we Saiyan warriors have shattered our limits, time after time. You've seen it with your own eyes, Destroyer. Come on, Kakarot. Find a way. I've entrusted everything to you. My pride, my promise, everything. I won't tolerate failure! Trespass into the domain of the gods, and use that might to conquer Jiren. Do it, Kakarot!
Jiren's attacks are intensifying as well.
He's got Goku pinned down.
Quick, Goku! Get out of there while you still can! Hurry up!
No more talk. Just shut your mouths and watch.
Something beyond my strength's limit.
Goku seems even more amazing than Jiren now. Yes, now he is super, duper, super amazing.
Indeed, sires. He has arrived at something truly superb.
Please? Goku's done it, hasn't he? He's finally achieved.
Yes.
It's astounding. This mortal really is something else. Look at that brilliant form. There can be no doubt. This is Autonomous Ultra Instinct.
You're wide open. You're wide open.
I cannot lose. I won't accept defeat.
Might makes right, and might alone.
Ferocious, like a firestorm.
Chiron's energy is climbing even higher.
Tell me how. How you stand up no matter how many times you fall. Answer me, Goku!
Because Vegeta and 17 and all the others put everything they had. Keep going. If I do quit, I betray that trust. And I refuse to let all of them down.
It's useless! Your ideals mean nothing in the face of my power!
You say they don't mean anything. I'll show you that they do! Impossible! How is he doing this?
That should be obvious. Goku can reach these heights because he's not just fighting for himself. He fights for all of us. That's the difference here.
Piccolo is right. Behind every one of Goku's strikes is a whole community of people who've grown up with him, strengthening him over a lifetime of unimaginable challenges. Each one has been crucial, inspiring and pushing him forward. Goku doesn't imagine for 1 minute that he's gotten this far on his own.
He's pushed all of us forward too, shaping us into the people we are today.
Even as he fights his opponents, he has a funny way of drawing them in. That's just the kind of man Goku is.
This is our power, Jiren!
To hell with your friend.
Goku's looking pretty useless now. We're gonna have to handle this ourselves.
Yes, obviously.
What are you doing, Jiren? Kneeling down at your enemy's feet? Is this honestly the way you want your fight to end? Get up! Why would you spend all those years honing your strength, rejecting everything and everyone else, just to surrender? Keep fighting to the end!
Sorry about that, you guys. I didn't mean to leave you like that, but I got this!
How the hell are you still standing?
I don't need to share the limelight with you either, monkey.
The three of us need to do this together to get this done! Or our universe is doomed!
So, Goku, once again you have returned, and once again you will fall.
Going all out! Got a little something for you! This is everyone's power! The Spirit Bomb! Strong all on his own. We still may not be enough for him, even with all three of us teaming up.
You do remember your promise, don't you, Goku? To bring me back to life.
Seriously, Frieza?
Will you keep your word or won't you?
As long as you hold up your end of the bargain and help us win, I'll hold up mine. You should know that better than anyone by now, don't you think?
That sickening naivete of yours is what I quite despise most of all. But for my own self-interest, I should probably thank you.
You guys done yet, or you want a hug first?
Nothing would repulse me more.
Goku! Frieza!
Go!
This must be the secret of the seventh universe. The power of trust.
Whoa. Way to go, Frieza.
Silence! Don't make this worse by thanking me, Saiyan. I need no other gestures as long as you keep your word to me, monkey.
You got it. Consider it done.
Contestant Jiren is eliminated. The 11th has been defeated. They will now be expunged.
Jiren. I know we just barely finished the battle of our lives, but I'm already hungry for the next fight. Maybe you don't want to hear this, but I feel like we've gotten stronger together, and I think that's worth a lot. I hope to see you again, Jiren.
What an incredible warrior.
Yeah.
Goku, will you come visit us again?
Yeah, of course I will. Keep it real, Zennies.
Yeah.
We'll never stop getting stronger, right, Vegeta?
Of course we won't. Only a fool will put limits on the strength of the Saiyan race.